Alright, here we go. The Holy Warrior versus Pipe is actually on. Alright, now we have it right. Alright. Give me a second. I actually need to post the link. I mean, in Holy War, you're taking that first one, three stars, pretty convincingly. I really don't know what to say. But I know that this is Vipo's first tournament where, you know, he's trying to bring his A game to the forefront. And doing a pretty okay job at it so far. Oh, nice. And I don't think he has any Pikachu experience, and sometimes it's very hard to know what to do on how to approach Pika, and you just lack that character experience. And, I think Holy Warrior is going to try and run away with this, just because, oh, nice neutral there. Grab ledge. Oh. Try to go for up smash right there, wasn't able to get it. Oh, nice down tilt. If you don't shield DI down, you're going to get hit with that down tilt. Able to get him at that down smash again just because his toe is exposed. So in melee, you actually have really, really, really low hitting attacks that'll kind of like throw you off, because you'd be in your shield and a person would do a low hitting attack and you'd be like, okay, I was shielding. But if your feet aren't shielding, or if your feet isn't protected, you are going to get what would be called a shield poke. And that's what you saw happen just now, with Piper being hit. Okay, Piper finally getting his first kill. I know it's like really, really, really tough to get that first kill sometimes. And oh, nice going for the jab. Yeah, Piper trying to like get an opening on Pikachu. He was going for like some down airs to try and get a shield poke into a grab, but that didn't work out for him. I think like he's just at this point right now where he's like, you know what, this is a pretty tough matchup for me. Oh, nice up smash. Oh. Oh! Wow! Very good game, Smash. just kind of like jumped into that, and that caused them.